child and forced marriage is still quite widespread in a number of countries. It is calculated that if we continue at the same rate, by 2030, 950 million girls will be stuck in a forced marriage.
When it comes my time, I just ask my dad to let me do one more day at school. Excuse me. It's okay. I was 30 and a half.
Compared to ailleurs, en Afrique, nous pouvons dire que le Niger bat le record en matière de mariage d'enfants. Parce que le taux atteint par le Niger est de 116%. Et je trouve ce taux assez élevé, ce qui fait que le Niger est l'un des pays qui enregistre le plus fort taux de mariage d'enfants en Afrique subsaharienne.
We are happy because now the marriage bill is now above 18 years.
Even when a good legislation is in place, there continue to be the existence at the same time of religious or traditional laws that are applied in certain parts of the country, which are contrary to what established in the law. There is a need also to adopt comprehensive policies to move beyond simply protecting girls from marriage to expanding their choices beyond marriage. And this we find is a gap in many of the efforts to address child and forced marriages.
This practice, it's a crime. It's a crime for children. They are victims for all their lives.